This is Jonathan King. The date is September 16th, 2010. I'm sailing about 7 miles off of south of Sarasota, off about Venice right now. My position is 2707965 north, 8242769 west. The time is 2:39 p.m. The wind's kind of died out here, and there's all these specks floating in the water. And I was eating an orange. I noticed when I threw the orange peel in that the specks dispersed. So I checked it with dish soap, and I'm getting the same sort of reading. So it looks like, BP, hats off to you. You've got oil off the coast of Florida. I'm going to take some water samples and everything like that, but I just wanted to record for time and date and position. If you can see the freezing up. What is that? There go for a position. As you can see, I'm on my sailboat. Wonder if you can even see this in the water. We're gonna do a test. This is common dishwashing soap. I hope you can see that. This is Captain Jonathan King signing off.